Hi everyone, I'm John Sanchez, Slam Things on Instagram. In this process, we are going to be able to see the basic way of working that you usually use in Cloth3D. We are going to make a jacket. I'm going to make a slow process so you can see how it works. I leave it with relaxing music in the background. I hope you like it and enjoy! Thank you.
tu lâcherais jamais la main.
Thank you.
もう死んでいる。
This is how our finished jacket would look like with Cloth 3D Renderer. For more tutorials of this type of explainer, you have available my Patreon in the description. I hope it has been useful for you. A big huge.